Like, no, I like this game. I just can't with the voice acting, though.
But the Knights is good. The little girl sounds like, what? What are you collecting?
Woohoo! The Goodle! The Goodle! That sounds very dirty. Hey, Dan, can I touch your Goodle?
Sure you can. Wow, that's a big Goodle.
It's about 10 inches. Wide.
Oh, God.
And 2 inches long! Yep, it's a chode!
That's a very thick chode. We gotta keep it a little...
It's like an infected penis.
Dan, that's not good. You should probably get that checked up on. Oh, God, what am I doing?
Oh, sorry.
Oh, the fan getting annoying?
Yeah, it's getting really cold.
Oh, I'm sorry, Dan.
It's alright, I'm just a bitch.
Yeah. Movies. He got the Days of Future Past.
I'm just gonna be Mr. Peabody. I'm just gonna take. Is it alright if I just take?
Yeah, go for it. I don't care.
Bow tie and glasses.
Go for it. I don't care.
I'll be Mr. Peabody.
Whee! Holy crap!
And Star Wars Rebels.
Yeah, I don't know why he got that. In the 30 seconds I've been playing this, I've immediately gotten better at this game.
Oh, I love.
This gameplay is so nice.
Just no, I'm not even gonna lie. This is a really nice, really nice.
What is she flying on?
A bird, maybe. No, it's the Knights and Helen are the same person right now. Oh wait, I can do this. Oh God, I can't control. Get back here! Ah! Done. Did I get a B or an A? What'd I get? I got a D?
You barely went through shit.
This is true. Dan, how do I video game?
By shutting this off.
No.
I'm playing a totally different game.
Do you want to play? Oh my God! Oh my God!
I'm not playing this.
Do you want to play a totally different game?
Soon.
How about this? After this level, we'll stop playing this one, okay? I'll be nice. We'll stop playing this one after this level.
No, we have to play this. Don't worry. We played 50 minutes of shit.
Yeah, you'll see that later on the channel. Or before this, maybe. I don't fucking know.
This might take a little... Might be easier. Why does she look like... Did the jester from the Hunchback of Notre Dame look any different?
I have no clue in all honesty.
Mark.
What?
Put a picture of the jester from Notre Dame.
Do I really want to, though?
Put half of his face on the left side of the screen. Or put a very small picture, like, flying around some... I don't know. Just put a song.
You do realize I don't have the technology for that kind of thing, right? I don't have Adobe installed anymore.
Why?
I had to reinstall it. Oh, I had to take it off so I can reinstall it. Oh, no. Let me fight this bird thingy.
But that bird didn't do anything wrong with you.
You know what? I killed it anyway using my fairy dust ability powers. Yeah. That's a thing in this game.
See, like, there's such a, like, nice world, but you can't explore in it.
I don't know what the hell I just did, but...
Like, there's, like, look how nice this world looks. It looks beautiful, it's nice.
There we go. No, it's nice. Do you hate me yet, Dan?
I do, but I'm gonna let that be.
I got the key!
This music is so repetitive because you haven't beat the level yet. But, like, shouldn't you be exploring this more
than
this
is all I can really do. It's like a rail shooter, kind of. Only I'm not shooting.
So it's Superman 64?
No. We do not talk about that game.
So you're saying that this is Superman 64.
I'm gonna hurt you. You know that, right?
So this is 2007, and all we can make from Nintendo 64's replicas of Superman
Dan,
64.
Dan, I will end you.
I'm sorry. I just didn't know we were playing Superman 64.
This is not Superman 64, so fuck off.
The music's nice and complimentary. The environment is nice. The game is Superman 64.
I'm gonna hurt you,
Put
Dan.
A cartridge up of Superman 64.
I'd rather not, so go fuck yourself. Hooray, I did it!
And you got an F.
God damn it, I keep getting D's.
These nuts in your mouth.
Ha 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 ha.
Ow! This is awful.
This is not awful. It's just a weird game. Oh my god. Oh, that's my meter over there. Okay.
Like, are you underwater or are you in...
I'm not entirely sure. Bitch. Got your key. Hooray! Can you really not play... Can you really not stand this game? Dan, be honest, can you really not?
No, I can't. I can't deal with this game.
Like I said, after this level, we will.
Is there fighting
else.
Involved, or is there like?
There's gotta be some sort of conflict, I would imagine. Go down. There.
And that's a oh.
Ah! Ah! And then it swings down to D.
D D B average C. A.
Ah. Aw. I can live with that. And then it swings down to F.
Or E. For efficient.
Oh, plot. Yay. Because honestly, I would love to do a series of this, but I can tell you don't like this at all.
Do you like this at all?
I like this game. What is going on here?
Well, that escalated quickly.
Escalated very quickly. What's going on?
Oh, no. Mark, we can't play this.
Yeah, we can.
No, Mark, I am completely scared and terrified of these, like, fish. Like, I know it's totally animated, but the eyes are, like...
I can't do it. I can't either.
Can we, like, not try to make this... Like, I love them, but come on. We know this. We got it.
I got this. I don't even know how to fight this thing. I just want you to- Oh my god! Oh! That's how I fight this.
Did you just break
Oh! It's made up of balloon things that I have to pop. Great. See, look how small it is now.
This game is confusing and made by people that don't know how to make games.
This is made by- Well, yeah, it's made by Sega.
It's made by Sonic. Sonic Team.
I can do tricks in the air!
This is almost as good as...
Oh, there are actually little rings I have to touch.
Tony Hawk Pro Skater.
Do you want to play Tony Hawk Pro Skater?
Yes!
Maybe some other time. Did I just win?
What did you say to me? I want to play
I think
Tony
I just won. We'll play it, just not right now. Did I just win? Again with the D!
I just want to play Tony Hawk Underground. I'm actually going to look up the cheats, like all of the cheats, and we're going to play it how it is.
Helen's Dream Diary has been added to this new select screen. Hooray! Do you want to stop playing? I'll take that look as a yes. Alright guys, Dan wants me to stop playing, so I guess we're done playing Knight's Journey of Dreams. If you want to see me play it by myself without Dan, please let me know in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe and like everything I've ever posted. And don't forget to share with your friends, and your family, and your bully, and your dog, and your therapist if you're actually watching this. As I tie the Wiimote around my foot to cut off circulation.
Don't do that, Mark. Don't do that, Mark.
There we go.
Don't do that, Mark.
There we go.
With your Joe Boxer socks and your plaid pajamas.
Hey, pajamas are rad.
They
and
are
so
rad.
So is plaid.
So is plaid. I will give you that.
And this is how I end the game. Jump for joy!